Hey, are you there?
Isaac, if you find this... God, I believe...
Ellie, come on! We're freezing to death out here!
I'm coming! We're on our way to find some shelter. But I'm gonna leave this trailer fled.
The man's dead, Ellie. Let's go!
Isaac, please, be alive!
To Aloha Station, broadcasting to all the troops out there, wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting. You're listening to Aloha Station, broadcasting to all the troops out there, wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting.
Ellie, is that you? Are you in range?
Thank you.
HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. You're listening to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up. HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry out there. And now, a little something to warm you up.
Thank you.
you.
Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry. And now, a little something to warm you up.
Where is everyone?
They headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... we didn't check.
Buckle.
Thank you. Thank you. This is Private Sam Ackerman, 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls.
Thank you. Personal log, Sam Ack. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I skipped to the radio call for help. I think there may be a way around them by throwing small objects. I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... Red Bay!
Thank you. Thank you. key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumley, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
rider from HQ. Be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal.
Russo! Anybody there?
Ah, hell, there ain't nobody here.
Someone left the music on. Here, think you located a Sergeant Lumley's rig. We should be able to pick up his suit's transponder.
Why'd the General send us here anyway?
Boy, an army marches on its stomach. We won't last 1 week on this planet without our food and guns. Lumley has both.
Ah, shit.